Congress's Rahul Gandhi on Wednesday described electoral bonds, which Supreme Court recently scrapped, as the world's biggest extortion scheme, and launched a frontal attack on PM Modi. Calling him Bhrashtachar ke champion, the champion of corruption. Rahul said he had a few days ago predicted up to 180 seats for BJP, but now it seems it will go up to 150 seats only, reasoning that Congress is getting reports of an undercurrent favor of India bloc. SP Chief Akhilesh Yadav said BJP would be swept away from Ghaziabad to Ghazipur, and Modi, who sees the sole photo on BJP's campaign material, would exit the scene. The remarks from the two leaders' Kamya press conference in the NCR district, the first joint address by the two India bloc partners in UP in the current election campaign. Though Modi recently said EBs were brought for transparency, Rahul asked if it was so. Then viewer the names of donors and dates of donations to BJP hidden from the public. At the press meet, Rahul pitched Lok Sabha poll as a battle between two ideologies, between RSS and BJP. Who are trying the constitution and the democratic system, and India bloc, which is protecting and defending the constitution. There are two or three important issues. This election, like unemployment and price rise. However, BJP is on a round-the-clock campaign to distract people from the real issues, he said. Rahul, however, parried a question on whether he would contest from Amethi. The party will decide. Whatever order I get, I will abide by that, he said. Rahul is contesting from Wayanad, Kerala, which goes to polls on 26 April. Amethi will vote on May 20 inches the fifth phase. Akhilesh said India Alliance is a Nai Ummeed, New Hope, Jhoot or Loot, BJP ki pehchan ban gayi hai. Lies and corruption have become BPS identity. Duetto the paper leak, constable recruitment in UP, 60 lakh youth suffered under this government, people are running for change now, he said, adding, PDA, Pichre, Dalit or Alpasankhyak, will defeat NDA, National Democratic Alliance.